banquet for the world, and all the countries did attend. They put aside their many, many differences to just become world citizens and friends. There was a banquet for the world, for all the strong and all the weak. A special sitting for the world community to try to bring in unity and peace. Something very strange began to happen. They couldn't bring the food up to their mouth. So quite confused, they looked up to their master and said, "Lord, what is this banquet all about?" And the Lord said,
"Feed your brothers, feed your brothers. Someday I'll learn
banquet for the world." All the countries had a hand in filling others' brotherhood the minute that they understood the plan. The world. So Russia fed America, America fed China, China fed Albania, Albania fed Africa.